fight against COVID-19. Right now, 9 counties in Oregon are under a 2-week pause, and restrictions have been tightened once again as officials plead with Oregonians to limit social gatherings and contact with people they know. With cases on the rise, local businesses are worried about making it through the winter. Earlier tonight, Fox 12's John Hendricks spoke with one business that says it's going into hibernation to stay afloat.
At G Love in Northwest Portland,
we have not shut down during the entirety of the COVID pandemic.
They are serving up the week and a few days of food and drinks before they will shut down for the winter.
It's just way better for us from a financial perspective to just button things up, close down for the winter, wait it out, and then when conditions are more favorable in the spring, reopen.
Chef and owner Garrett Benedict has been dealing with this seesaw, this roller coaster of restrictions for the past few months. Tough decisions have had to be made. He's laid off staff, made changes to meet COVID-19 requirements.
We were restricted to takeout and delivery only. We were losing about $20,000 a month. And that's something that I anticipate us going back to.
With even the slightest hint of another shutdown, he says this winter financially, it is not worth it to keep riding this ride. He says they've known for a few weeks outdoor patios would not be a long-term solution during the colder months.
For us, we just can't afford to lose that kind of money again. And so this is really a long-term choice. And it's something that I believe is going to ensure the long-term survival of G-Love.
He's not alone. Greg Astley with the Oregon Restaurant and Lodging Association says many restaurants are weighing their options.
We've been hearing from members that if we are shut down again, a more likely scenario for them is not to open up whenever we're able to open up again, but just to close their doors until a vaccine is widely available.
Their concern is what could be left behind if any more restrictions are put in place. He adds they feel state leaders need to heavily focus elsewhere, saying the restaurant industry isn't the problem with these rising case numbers.
It's small social gatherings, you know, private gatherings that seem to be where this disease is being spread. It's not restaurants, it's not hotels. And yet we're the ones that are being, for lack of a better term, punished.
Back at G-Love, the plan is to ride out the winter with the doors closed, promising to reopen in the spring when hopefully things have settled down.
We've got about a week and a half left of dinner services at G-Love, and you got to get your fix now.
John Hendricks, Fox 12 Oregon.